On Good Friday, March 27, 1964, Alaska suffered a major setback from a disastrous earthquake, the largest tremor ever to shake the North American continent. It was a moment in history Alaska will never forget. The awesome power that leveled cities, bridges, and highways is still visible today on the Copper River Highway, where the wreck of the $1 million bridge and 13 others still stands.